showing off the light designs of the Tylex XZ66 gaming keyboard. Okay, let's start. According to some users, there are like 28 functions or more. So let's check it out. So let's start with the 3 INS. So you press function, and then that's function number 1 for INS. So it's just a solid light. Function number 2 for INS. So there's a portion only that's lighted, and while this is not. Function number 3, it's okay. It dims, and then go 0 and then light. Okay, so that's INS for you. So 3 functions for HM, for home. So function home. So that's function number 1. Function number 2. Function number 3. And I think there's function number 4. Boom. There's an arrow. Boom. Okay, so there's 4 functions in home or HM. Okay, so our next function is the PU. So function PU. So it's like a snake, and then it fills up the whole keyboard. Okay, so that's the end of the function of the PU, and then it's gonna repeat itself again. Okay, cool. Until it fills up the whole keys with lights. And then let's try function number 2. So that's function number 2 for PU. So it's like a fountain. It goes like that. Okay. So function number 3, PU. Okay. Has this random lighting going on. Okay, what's next? So let's do the delete function del. So it goes to the right. Goes to the right. And then function del again. It goes sideways. Sideways. You see the shadow or the black keys moving. Okay. And then let's try another function. So there's an arrow going out from the middle. Okay, then function end. So this is the one that you could program. So no. So this is the programmed one for function end. Number 1, and then if you tap it again, you could program it, remove the QWERTY backlit, and assign this one and this one. Okay, so let's try that again. End, go to home, and go to end. See? So that's your programmed function. Click it again. I'll return the QWERTY. Remove the second line and then save it. Go to function and then click end. So there you go. Okay, so that's the end. So function PD, let's go back to home. Function PD number 2. Function PD number 3. And our last is the function PB or SL. Function SL. So the function SL, it goes round and round, starts on the upper right, and then it goes to the middle, and then starts again to the upper right. It's like a snake. Coming from the outside, filling up the inside. What if we click it again? So that's SL number 2. And that's SL number 1. SL number 2. Okay, so that ends all the functions for the backlight RGB testing for the Tylex XZ66.